Welcome back to Free Education. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to improve the quality of your videos that you record using OBS Studio. The first step is to head over to your settings and click on settings. After clicking on settings, you'll be directed to this page. Okay, just head over to output, to the output section right here. After heading over to the output section, you will see the output mode option right here. Make sure this mode is set to advanced, not simple. After setting it to advanced, head over to your streaming settings and make sure that as follows, all right? You can pause and look at them. Okay, for the encoder settings, make sure your rate control is either CBR or CQP. But for I prefer CBR for me because it does not require a lot of computing power, all right? Make sure your bitrate is 15,000 kbps. Make sure your keyframe interval is 2 seconds. Make sure your CPU usage preset is very fast. Make sure your profile is high and your tune is film, right? After doing that, just head over to the video section right here, click on video, and then you will see the base canvas resolution and the output scaled resolution. Make sure they are both set to 1920x1080 and 1920x1080. This will ensure that your video has an output or a quality of 1080p, all right? Which is, will make it more clear and more suitable for your audience. So that is how you improve the quality of your video in OBS, thus having more good and better videos. If you found this helpful, make sure to leave a like, make sure to subscribe, and if you have not followed us on our platforms, make sure you follow us. We'll highly appreciate. Thank you for watching and good luck.